Yeah, really, it's just like, everything's perfect, just fuck me.
Her eyes followed it and lingered in the direction it left. Without turning back, she said in a half-whispered tone, "This is you, man."
I had to go.
I should go? Oh no, is she a mermaid?
She sprouts gills and splashes into the water.
She leant over, kissed me on the cheek.
Oh,
damn it.
Oh.
Should have kissed me on the boob.
That'd been hot.
Kept your tongue there and swirled it around a bit. Her hair swayed as she disappeared into the distance.
Oh.
I'm part of a cult. She had to go. There was a sacrificial meeting. I decided to go back into town as I'd seen something that caught my eye. A sacrificial cult.
What?
She caught your eye. I'd been moved around my whole life, barely spending more than a few months in one school.
Is that us?
No, that's Kira.
Oh, that's Kira. Why is there a crab in her, like, thing in the bottom right?
There is a crab. Why is there a crab on you?
Why did she notice that crab?
Crabs are pretty dangerous here. She should probably get that out.
Why is it so small, too? It's, like,
probably
tiny.
Probably shave your pubic hair.
That's where it lives.
People usually react to this fact with pity, not necessarily expressing it vocally, but it's there, in their eyes. Uh-huh. This has always made little sense to me, though. I know no different. It's all I've ever known. It's my life.
Oh.
School has always been a place of purpose to me. I'm naturally inquisitive and have a strong desire to widen my pool of knowledge. That's why I've always secured a place in the local school before agreeing to relocate.
Oh god, no.
You are a great human being. For the first time I could remember, a school had become more than a place of learning for me, and for once, I was eager to stay put. Don't put that pussy on a pedestal.
Yeah, really. You've been here for like a day.
You met her like 45 minutes ago.
Yeah, what the fuck? You met her in class and just like, hey, let's go and just have an adventure.
And
I don't know you.
You. What?
Wow, this is an adventurous day.
Oh, girl, this is gonna be hot.
This is awesome.
It's hard not to be charmed by this place. The school is situated on the end of a peninsula, and no matter where you are, you can hear the constant lapping of the docile waves on the beach not far below.
Wait, on a peninsula? You said we're on an island.
Maybe we're on an island in a peninsula.
How big is the island?
Tiny. The teachers and pupils work... Well, is the entire island the school and a milkshake shop? The teachers and pupils work much in the same way as any other school I've attended, yet it is all sheathed in potent, comforting, acquiescent atmosphere, which makes it all seem entirely different. Special. I've been attending for a few weeks now and had built up some acquaintances in the process, which helped the days pass quicker. But the one person there I really cared about seemed cold, almost like she was trying to avoid me. Uh-huh. She's got the crab.
Oh yeah, she crabbed it.
She crabbed it?
I didn't say crabbed it.
Which is strange, as she was the exact opposite outside of the establishment. We spent most of our time after school together, in fact. It had become an unspoken rule that we met in the milkshake parlor. Damn.
So and this is just like time passing, huh?
And she's just got a body like that, drinking Rocky Road every day.
Damn. I really want her life now. Fucking lesbians and...
Yeah, lesbians, college, mermaids, sacrificial murder.
I don't think that part was in this yet.
Just last night, as planned, we went crab fishing. Crab fishing!
Okay.
At the end of the harbor, we talked until the sun went down. But for some reason, whenever I caught her eye in the classroom... She always looked away.
Look at all those crabs in that bucket, man.
Damn, you're gonna cook up yourself a fucking lobster fest? We ain't even gonna talk about it.
Maybe this is just like a hidden meaning of they've had sex and they've had crabs. No.
And at the very end of the game, it turns out the reason she can't look at her is because all she's doing and during her class is making dank memes. because she loves her too much. She doesn't want to infect her with her pepes. Kira had been acting weird all day. She was usually so cheerful and full of life, but today she almost seemed absent.
Oh no.
Wow, that school is on a cliff.
That little bit of erosion, that thing's going down.
She had been looking out the window and fiddling with her pen all lesson, which is why it came as no surprise when she got up and walked out towards the end. Oh, I forgot, wow. It's college, they don't give a shit.
Yeah, it's like, maybe she's in a bad mood, because it's just a shitty day. I mean, it's all dark clouds.
Damn.
I mean, the water is even brown. What the fuck?
Yeah, this is gross. Why do you live here? I tried to ignore this and concentrate on what the teacher was saying. Oh boy, teacher stuff.
I guess I'm the teacher. Poseidon's... I don't even know what the teacher's voice was.
Poseidon's greatest.
Poseidon's greatest temple resided in Atlantis. So when Atlantis was destroyed, Poseidon left this planet and...
This planet? What?
I just
fucking ascended?
I didn't even know much about Greek mythology, but apparently...
I don't know much about Poseidon. I know much about all the other ones. I know Poseidon is the horse god as well as the water god.
I didn't even know that. I thought he was just water.
No, he's a horse god, too. And he's got, like, a war horse. It's pretty cool. What was on Kira's mind? What was making her unhappy? Could she have family problems? Maybe I was just projecting. Then again, I couldn't recall her even mentioning her family before.
Oh.
I told you, you gotta
go
down on bitches right.
I know, right?
It seemed like a waste of time sitting there contemplating what was running through her mind instead of just asking her. Time to go ask her. Is your father dead? As Kira had done a few minutes before, I left the room without a word. Fuck class.
Oh.
This is a perfect land. I don't need to go to class. I had a feeling I knew where Kira would be. Fucking milkshake shop?
Probably. I just realized, what is this, like, window thing up here? It has, like, textures on it, looks like. Like, there looks like a...
It's like a mosaic.
Huh, maybe. It's a gross mistake.
Oh, man.
Oh, almost an upskirt right there.
What? She's on the... What?
What is a little, What is that tan part? Like, does she have nothing under her skirt? What the fuck?
That's her skin.
Yeah, but that's, like... Okay, whatever. That doesn't...
I guess she's not wearing underwear, because that is straight up ass.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. This is not...
I found Kira sat on a collection of large, dark, uneven rocks, which were located at the end of the peninsula beneath the school. Uh-huh. And how did she get down there? She's just a world-class base jumper now?
I know, right? That was some pretty street-pass rocks.
There were only accessible at a very limited period each day and weren't easy to reach, but your reward was privacy and a chance to escape at the school above, which was all out of view due to the rocky area being a little intended out into land. So you're telling me, like, if I can't, like, a rock breaks on the way going up, that I'm just gonna have to sit there and wait for tide to go up and almost drown? That's phenomenal.
This looks very just dangerous where she's sitting.
Yeah,
there's, like, barely any...
waves. Oh my god.
My
that
god.
It's not peaceful. That is dangerous.
How can you just look off, like, sad and shit? I would be scared.
I thought it was, like, first person. So are we in the water?
We're just in a life raft staring at her.
I found we're just off in the distance, like, looking at her. We, like, fire a flare. I found Kira sitting there watching the sea. Massage everything around. What?
What?
Small amounts of spray occasionally spitting over her feet.
Yeah, what do we even look like? It's never showed us yet.
No, I hope we're hot. The sky was gray and it looked like a storm could be coming. But it wasn't too cold yet.
Oh.
She briefly looked up and smiled at me, acknowledging my presence as I sat on the rock next to her.
No, you aren't. You liar.
And then she looked at me and said I needed to return to my people and turned into a fish and jumped in. I rolled down my knee-high socks. Oh, boy.
Oh.
This is iFunny roleplay now.
That's what it sounds like.
I rolled down my knee-high socks to prevent them from getting wet, pulled my legs toward me, rested my head, and folded my arms and watched the struggling water with her. Wait a minute.
What?
That's exactly what she's doing.
Yeah.
Is that us? Or is, no, that's Kira.
No, that's her.
So we're just doing the same pose?
We're just copying her, apparently sitting next to her, but we're never going to see ourselves, so.
Even though nothing had been resolved, my head quickly cleared while sitting there after...
This has been a Meltdown Productions.
You know, I like that picture. It's forever when I'm like jacking off and my porn freezes up and I need to do some control delete. I need something to keep jacking off to.